Now to your health alert, the Alzheimer's drug Leqembi will begin to roll out to select health systems in the next few months. The medication is administered every 2 weeks by infusion. That means that patients would need to go to a hospital or to a clinic to receive it. Last month, the FDA granted full approval for the drug after research proved that it slowed the progression of the disease, which affects an estimated 6.5 million Americans.